First spotted in Puerto Rico, the chupacabra has become an urban legend of epic proportion in a relatively short time. First spotted in 1995, it has since been seen through Central and South America, as well as various parts of the United States, although more in the Southwest. It doesn't attack people, preferring instead to drive livestock of every drop of blood via 3 punctures to the chest. As with every urban legend, no actual evidence has been found out there, but theories that what people are seeing are dogs that have been infected with mange. The most common description of the chupacabra is a reptile-like creature, said to have leathery or scaly greenish-gray skin and sharp spines or quills running down its back. It is said to be approximately 3 to 4 feet high, and stands and hops in a fashion similar to a kangaroo. The first reported attack eventually attributed to the creatures occurred in March 1995 in Puerto Rico. 8 sheep were discovered dead, each with 3 puncture wounds in the chest area and reportedly completely drained of blood. A few months later, in August, an eyewitness, Madeline Tolentino, reported seeing the creature in the Puerto Rican town of Conavanes, with as many as 150 farm animals and pets reportedly killed. In 1975, similar killings in the small town of Moca were attributed to El Vampiro de Moca, the Vampire of Moca. Initially, it was suspected that the killings were committed by a satanic cult. Later, more killings were reported around the island, and many farms reported loss of animal life. Each of the animals reported to have its blood bled dry through a series of small circular incisions. If you guys think that the chupacabra is an actual creature, please leave your comments down below. And if not, tell me what do you think all of these eyewitness accounts are, or where they stem from. Thank you for watching the video.